I hereby refuse to be the only person who thinks this is crazy cool. Look at this. This was a chart room back in like 1919 by huge companies like DuPont. They would have these chart rooms. Why does this matter? This is a world before PowerPoint. This is just like a PowerPoint room. They would have all these big shots come in. Oh, they would keep this room a secret. They wouldn't let their other competitors know that they had a chart room because it was considered such an important, precious secret about how they communicated their ideas around to other big shots. So the big shots would come in the room, they'd sit down, and like on this big monorail track, slides would actually come by them, like next slide, physically like someone would push a big slide. In fact, some versions, they would just have people come in the room and then they would push them around on little wheelie chairs to see the individual slides as they've been put up around the room in the chart room. That's how important PowerPoint is, that there used to be whole secret rooms dedicated to seeing the different slides. And now we have PowerPoint. You can use AI tools in it to make beautiful slides, make your deck amazing, no problem. And look how far we've come. It used to be the secret like James Bond room, and now we got the power in your phone to make it beautiful. Doesn't that inspire you? Now you can go make something good. And think about the old days where they had wheelie chairs getting pushed around.